Today, the Circuit de Charade is a 4 kilometer racetrack, but back in the 60s and 70s, it was an 8 kilometer Grand Prix circuit. And now, it has been reopened for one more flying lap. The XE 300 Sport, with a high-performance petrol version of Jaguar's clean and efficient Ingenium engine.